Okay, everyone. Finally figured out a way to continue talking with my mic. Now with headphone mic, with controller mic. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me or if this is really working or recording, but we're gonna find out after this video is over. And also, I did find another option to do a podcast. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later.
I don't like them. I don't think they belong here.
Do you know how racist you sound right now?
I don't care. I wish we'd kick them all out of the country. Every single fucking one of them. They're not real Americans.
I can't believe you're saying these things. I thought you were better than this.
He's close. Just need to find him.
Don't need an audience.
I don't want to know. No, really. Why would
this is getting real serious real fast, and the bathroom liaisons continue.
Oh, yeah? Men or women's?
Men's, of course.
Why, of course?
I get caught doing that in the women's? I think I get charged with indecency or something, right? Plus, he'd find that a little weird.
Wait, he?
They're working with Rossi Fremont.
Can I help you?
How does the club work with that?
Green's the only color that matters, and it's
yeah, I'll express
that. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Something big, that's for sure.
So long!
Thank you.
up the drop. We're already seeing six of the weapons have been fired multiple times. We'll run those against recent crimes.
Alright, she's all prepped and waiting just for you.
I guess it would be helpful.
So much if I you don't want to be job hunting this economy. I know I wouldn't.
Oh.
Jeez, pay attention.
Crawled out the gutter. Big ass bitch.
Jesus Christ, no!
God, what's happening?
Going to believe what just happened. Picked up a hacker already. Get a contract on this douche. I want to
break it up.
Hello? This is Bloom Operator. Hello?
Whoa!
gunmen?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
I'm not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down. Get over there.
All right.
Why you
okay.
Going so hard like
all right.
That?
All right.
Some bitch piss you off this morning?
Sitting.
Man, we ain't got time for this shit. I ain't got time for her.
No, you need to relax, bro.
Man, fuck that bitch. You know something? Fuck you too, man.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
So you'll get no pussy.
Look at that. You got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical game bangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
I got you. Oh, you ain't kidding me. It's a hard trick. Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
We really lived here?
And died here.
Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, you take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Why not?
Thank you, everybody.
Yeah.
Hey. Back to work, huh?
Want one?
No, thanks.
Oh, shit.
What? What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some? This is all I got that's mine. Everything else over here is yours. So fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck, you trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more? You got me with some loyal in your ass.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Arrak.
Yo, chill. That ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Arrak. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel!
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. Complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
The thing he built. How do I know this? Because the ghost of Ray Kenny still haunts the data. He knew it would take another engineer to find it. Somebody operating on the same level. Congrats to me. I guess that means I'm one of the smart ones.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
How now? The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. and an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that I'm your sister?
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
Easily intimidated and ambitious, but lazy. Alright, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Me to the swap meet. Now, what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why you didn't tell?
It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
Well,
a bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I won't wait. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
Good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. Huh? You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line? They're gonna hand on you. Now you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son. True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Listen, though. For real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son. True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Listen, though. For real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters?
No, soldiers, fam.
Remember when flying this crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid, too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick. Yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz.
Don't get... Huh? Fuck, anybody else hearing this shit?
Hey! Playing. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody gives a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit.
Plan. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope.
Good.
Now find that motherfucker. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banged. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good.
because they'll be...
Plan. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
What's up, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
I'm going to have to record again so I can continue this, guys. I might after it ends. So hopefully I can do this as quick as possible.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yeah, guys, I'll have to record later because right now I'm getting pissed off. See you guys soon on the next video, and it will probably be a broadcast, so it will probably be longer. Yeah, see you guys later.
Nobody give a shit about this place.